I think she knew that going into it. I think that was part of what she was drawn to, was the challenge of it. I don't think she had any illusions that it was going to be, you know, some kind of plush, you know, easy shoot. I think that she wanted, and she's done a lot of camping as a kid and stuff, and been out there with her parents. She knows the country and knows the environment. And I think that was a big draw for her, was kind of roughing it.